A star is gone. President Trump's star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame was vandalized by a man using a pickaxe. The then real estate mogul, now president, received the star in 2007 for his role on NBC's The Apprentice. Police said witnesses described seeing a man using a pickaxe that he carried in a guitar case. This is not the first time the president's star has been vandalized. In 2016, it was marked with spray paint. It is unknown whether or not the star will be replaced.